Thousands of Africans have their human rights abused on grounds of culture. One explosion.